The next iron we're looking for is calcium, and when we squirt calcium into the flame, we should see a brick red colour appearing.